All right, here we are in the NASCAR iRacing Series Fixed. This is the Saturday edition at their Toyota Save Mart 350 at Sonoma for 55 laps. I'm starting 13th out of 28 cars, kind of in the middle there. Car number 19, qualified at 118.3. A lot of fast guys in here, a lot of fast guys that did not qualify too. So this is going to be kind of a watch out type of race. Hopefully I can get through clean. Hopefully people are clean. And we do do pretty decent here, so we'll see. But anyway, you're gonna hear iRacing
Buddy.
chat and team speak.
Sound
All right, Carlos, how many laps is he gonna make it?
I have a couple,
I have no clue. 10.
couple teammates in this race, which is Carlos Fonseca.
I'll say 20 again.
I know he's way back there.
You guys talk about Roper.
Yep.
Yeah. Whoever's behind me, please try not to run over me into turn one. Guaranteed there's going to be some crashes.
He just called the device.
I'm doing the same thing.
So he said, I hope someone runs in the back of him.
I say he finishes the race.
Excuse me, copy, man.
And again, I don't want to say nothing because I might be the one in the
right. Go right ahead. I'm taking it easy.
Alright, behind that 15.
No, man, I'm in a good spot back here. Racing is
unresponsive for me. This is what you get when you have to qualify. But
dang, sorry. On the pace lap now.
At least you've had a good
Oh
man,
this is Dan Roper's second account. This ain't big time Dan Roper.
Alright, behind that 15.
Hey Roper, nice to see ya.
But if you're registered, you're gonna lose iRating, right?
How's it going, Alan? My computer decided to do a 30-minute update, so I was not about to jump into top split without qualifying, so I figured I'd come run with you guys.
Nice to have you here.
A little bit that I gain, I lose again. It's like I said, you know, it's the gain, the lost.
You gonna run the truck race tonight?
That's what makes it not fun, but,
no, sir.
I like to race. I'm still gonna try to get in if I can.
Just oh, man.
Everything loads except for high race.
Alright.
Alright.
Here we go.
Can't change lanes, but
we'll
start, finish line. I'll talk you through it.
Good luck, everybody.
Turn them on later.
Green, 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 now, green, green. Behind that 15. Okay, three wide on the start. It's
great. Clear up. All clear, all clear.
Thanks for the room, William.
Watch your mirror to the right, outside, bumper clear.
There's more, bud.
That Roper's already behind me.
Watch your mirror. To the right,
go ahead,
outside.
Dan.
All clear.
Hey, Dan.
All clear.
I've actually made up a few spots.
Nice. At a moment. Lap four here.
Yep, hairpin of lap four.
I got the iRacing box that says connected, but the bar has not been used. If I can get in, I might be able to salvage something. I was hoping for a good finish. Something's up. It's not letting me join. Or low. I might have to delete iRacing and unload it again.
You're blanking 20 deaths now.
Thank you.
Go on, Oscar. Oh, good.
I was gonna let you by, Oscar.
On your left, door, clear, clear, clear. On your left, door.
Oh man, I tell you, some people.
Bumper, clear. Door. Clear, clear, clear.
Take the impact, Oscar.
Thanks, Shane.
Go ahead, Matthew.
Thanks.
No problem.
I'm behind these guys.
Make 13.
Pass me up here, Daniel.
Thank you, Carlos.
Go ahead, Jake.
Door.
Tanner.
Clear up. All clear, all clear.
Thanks, sir.
You guys take each other out. Either one are you gonna...
It's a long run. race, guys. Long race.
Take it, Dan. Thank you.
You're blanking 11. I'll stay.
Thank you, William.
Thank you.
My bad, Mike.
Crashing out.
To the right.
Off track.
Thank you.
Andrew Mitchell.
Out there's the door.
Go ahead, William.
Bumper clear, clear, clear. Door.
Thank
you. Clear, clear, clear.
Go ahead, Jacob.
Door, clear, 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 clear.
Let these guys deal with Andrew. Andrew Mitchell's a jerk.
Okay, Andrew.
Why I let these two guys go is because I Andrew. I don't want to deal with his ass anymore. Got old tires sliding around. A lap car and he's racing me. When he can see his relative, there's plenty of room.
Clear,
I need people to start making mistakes.
Where are you guys running?
Dead last, almost.
Only thing I gotta say is Andrew Mitchell's a jerk.
Yep, that's as usual.
Passed me a couple positions because he wouldn't let me go around him at all. Kind of brought the two cars behind me up to me.
Right. It's hard to pass.
It's a hell of a lot easier when they let you by. As a lapped, beat-up car should.
I'm about to be lapped. T24. And I haven't even gone off.
I've been hit.
I had 20.
You're good, you just get the shit out of me.
Yeah, the 20 just blew his engine.
Good.
And now I'm off and it's fluid. Wow, that was weird.
You slipped in his fluid?
That's what it felt like, I swear to God.
That would be kind of neat if they put that in there.
Thank you, man.
Exactly what it felt like.
Door. Clear, clear, clear.
In that lap 28. Yeah, that Oscar guy hit me. Watch out for his impatience. Maybe I should pit a bit earlier.
Yeah, I've been racing that guy the whole race. It looked like he dumped his from fourth to second and blew the engine. Something like that, third to first.
I just have no grip.
Me neither.
Brain fart.
There goes Andrew Mitchell. Pit now.
Exiting pit.
Travis Morgan just ran into the back of me getting on pit road.
Heading out.
Travis Morgan went in twice.
Halfway to this top box.
Yeah.
Looks like Travis Morgan went in again.
Wow. He was like super hot getting on, and that's how he ran into the back of me. I don't know what his problem was.
Couldn't help.
He's going for the win. My guess is he's speeding every time he comes out.
Oh, Oscar almost wrecked me.
Yeah, Oscar is aggressive as all hell.
Thank you.
I need three more spots. I don't know if I'm going to get it.
He's still out there.
One
God, thank God. God, follow me.
I just suck.
I'm just riding Mike.
How's it going, Al?
Did he say that to me?
Yeah.
Who was that?
Roper.
I'm surviving, Dan. How are you doing?
Leading right now.
So I guess you're doing good?
Yeah, I don't exactly know how I'm leading. I pitted in sixth and I'm first now, so it's alright.
Just a beast, eh?
Not bad from 21st on the grid, I'd say.
Got the concentration level up so high I didn't even hear him. Three more spots. It was nice for Roper to come on down here and race with us, huh?
Stealing a win.
Nice to have.
Just giving everyone the pleasure. Actually, nice today.
Oh, nice day, 13.
There goes Blossom.
Yeah, he just spun him.
Next year I'm going to work on being faster, because if I'm going to be in higher splits, as you can see, more people don't crash out. So I can't really pick up spots on attrition.
Thanks, bud.
Right.
Thank you.
No problem.
Take you the inside here, Daniel.
Door. Clear, 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 thank clear, you. Clear.
Coming after you, Mike.
Bring it. I'm just riding at this point. I'll go wide here.
I don't think I'm close to you.
Oh, that was somebody else. Oh, you're next. Okay. Running 119.5s, and that's good enough for last.
Stout competition in that group.
That's the thing, I'm at too high a split or something. My mobility. Whoa.
Here I come.
Thank you.
I'll go wide here.
On your left, door. Clear, clear, clear.
Thanks. Hey Dan, take me to the inside on, turn 11 here.
10-4.
Thanks, Al.
No problem, sir.
I'm gonna stay to the right.
Let me know when you let second place go by.
Okay. Here he comes.
Take me low, Nathan.
Door. Bumper clear. Door. Still there. All clear. All clear.
Looks like we're a bit of a roadblock for the leaders, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Leader over here is lapped up to fourth.
Wow.
We'll be staying to the right after the hill.
Looks like everyone's stacked up here.
Go ahead.
Watch your mirror. To the right, outside. Bumper clear. Good job, man. Root them. Door. Bumper clear. There you go, bud. Door, he's still out there.
Excellent.
One bar. Clear, 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 clear.
On the bottom on the side. Bottom on the side, surely.
Boy, he's in a bad spot. Going up backwards, that's the start finish, guys. Stay high.
Said that to us, I think.
Yeah.
Quite the description there, Brad.
I need someone who's in front of me to do that.
Did he tow or what?
I don't know.
Inside.
would tell you not to let Oscar go, but he'll probably wreck you.
Oh yeah, I'm letting everybody go.
Andrew, go low and turn 11. Whew. You always hate it when they're pointed towards you. Thank you, Tanner.
Another moment.
I'll give it to you after the acid.
Give the key out of horseshoe.
Hello, Oscar.
Out there's the door. Watch your mirror. To the right, outside. All clear. All clear.
Where's the damn attrition?
I know, it's odd. They're almost.
I've been sitting in 17th place forever.
I was expecting Saturday to be the wreck fest. Even in my split, there's really not a whole lot of attrition going on.
Yeah, not like years past. I guess everyone wants clean races, so this is what I get.
Come on.
Wait. Thank you.
The reason why Roper races his account is because he's Chad is banned on his other one.
Yep, there goes second place.
Hear that? Someone fell out. No, I think they probably just lost it.
Yeah, that's what I think too. I want to see disconnects or people in the pits.
Pretty late.
And my number move up.
Bitch when the racing's bad, bitch when the racing's good.
That's right. Just bitch, 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 bitch.
Alan, you're such a typical racer.
Actually, I normally don't care when the racing's bad, just don't involve me. Since I'm in first, I can do the whole race under caution. Looks like it's going to be 17. I'm joking about that. Doing the whole race under caution thing. That'd be pretty boring.
Inside?
Sweating here pretty good in my 60 degree basement.
It's a workout.
Shut up.
Did you get that webcam yet, Brian?
No, I've not gone and gotten that webcam.
Come on, give the girls a show. Someone's got an open mic. Someone's got an open mic.
Mike, check your mic.
Thank you. Colton streamed. Colton will have a webcam.
Go ahead.
What is that?
I don't think you want to see me sweating my butt off up here.
Well, Colton's been working on his muscles this summer, so probably wants to show them off.
That's right.
Have all the ladies see him racing, real turn on. I know my wife just loves it.
She'd sit in a chair and watch you every race.
Oh yeah. Yeah, not to get to going like me sitting racing.
Got a funny story I'm gonna tell you about that off the air.
You when I'm not recording?
White flag this time, white
Did
flag
you too?
This time.
Yeah, when both of us are not recording.
Alright, one more. I actually see 16th place now in my relative.
Last lap.
Race, guys.
Good win, Roper. Good race, guys.
Sorry about that contact in the beginning, Tyler. I didn't mean to get into you.
Nice run.
Good one, sorry.
Yeah, it's no problem. I figured you were faster than me. I should just let you go. So.
Yeah,
every entire drive now. My spot on pretty much every freaking corner.
Third plus.
Check a flag, but right here. No pressure.
17th. Gotta work on speed for next year.
Exciting
Look,
race.
I got 21st.
So.
Glad, Daniel.
Just being safe isn't gonna pull it off anymore. Now it's time for speed.
Well, I spun. Smacked the wall.
I gotta run.
About 10 feet away from the line, I smacked the wall, destroyed the thing.
Oh, yeah?
Got my ninth, though.
Are you
going to
be over 3,000?
That's fun.
I don't know.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Thank you.
All right. So, anyway.
Just don't understand how to keep them tires together.
That's it.
I could see you were pressing and I was...
Next year I got to work on speed.
Ever since the start of the SS, my tires were spinning. Sound
muted. Oh, thank you very much.